Boom. Long Pimple from Paleo and Sponge from Michael's Crap Store and Yinhe Moon Max Tens.
Very deceptive because the sound is the same whether you pluck it or you spin it.
Just grooving. Not bad for $6. And the thing is, it's very easy to use. Oops, sorry. Oh, sorry. I push it too much. My son couldn't figure out whether it's a push or a chop.
I think I got it this time.
Sorry.
Very spinny right there.
Yep. Okay. Next. It's the same rubber, but with manufacturer 0.8 sponge. C8, DHSC8. The first one.
Yeah.
This one you can. The tempo is just right. The tempo is not that deceptive.
I can also hear it.
Yeah. Sorry, I thought it would pop.
Oh, sorry.
You can use this Kingsley 8, right?
Yeah, it's a lot more comfortable to spin against.
But I'll go back to this one. This is the homemade or home assembled long pimple. It's very easy to use actually.
I'm not used to this.
You have to slow down, don't move your head, man. This is too much speed, see? Now move forward. This is the most destructive long pimple that I've ever used. I've used the SP Curl, which costs maybe 10 times more. But believe me, the sponge makes a big difference in the way the rubber behaves. I'm using the black sponge coming from Michael Craft Store. And I bought it for 50 cents each. And the long pimple, I purchased it less than $6 or $5 Canadian, pre-shipping. Try it. Thank you.